voice when you fell. Enoch, Enoch. How could you dive into the darkness just to save a little girl? Okay, you're a nice guy, but still. What am I gonna do with you? Well, I think I know someone who'd be thrilled to get a shot at saving you. Enoch battles Armaros, who had fallen in love with humans upon hearing Enoch describe the human world long ago. Suddenly, a being from the darkness appears and kidnaps Nana. Enoch stops fighting with Armaros and runs after the girl. Armaros, overwhelmed by Enoch's selflessness, is overcome with grief. You gotta admit, the boy's got courage. What? Are you crying? Come on, quit pretending to be human. You have no idea what it's like to be sad. If I go there, I'll be nothing more than a spectator. But if you were to go, you could show him your choice. Come on, he needs you.
Given what's happened, we shall lend you our aid.
You don't have to do this, but how about putting on the best show of your life? It'll be an experience to remember, Amaras. You're one step closer to being truly human.
Go down.
Yeah, we're in the darkness. Looks like his feelings are the real deal. He might actually have a chance. I'll be in touch if I can get a signal.